Those knees just never are the same. Especially
Hollweg with a big hit on Solani. McDonald moves in, offside whistle on the play. And now Shane O'Brien challenging Hollweg, who had hit Solani.
O'Brien's a tough kid. He played in the minors last year for Portland, and he's one of those kids that scored 40 points, but also had 280 minutes in penalties.
See what the penalties are in here. There was no penalty on the Hollweg hit on Solani. Solani had moved the puck. He's questioning whether it didn't come afterwards. There's the hit.
There it is. It looked like a clean hit.
I think Solani questioned whether it was late after the play, after he released the puck.
O'Brien's a tough kid, big kid.
That's okay.
Yeah, that's a good hit.
That's a clean hit.
Yeah, it sure is. Nothing wrong with that. You know, O'Brien went right to him right away, and that's part of his job.
And the Rangers will wind up with a power play because it's an instigator, 2 minutes in.